All right, so the new case. The next case is the studio secretary. I think at this point it's becoming very,
look into it. Yes, I'm aware that it's an election year. Keep a hold of your hat, counselor. Now is not the time to lose your nerve. It would appear that someone has hawked a rose gold wedding ring, a matching engagement ring. Sound familiar?
Deirdre Muller.
Press the pawnbroker and see what you can find out. The address is 348 South Main Street. The Muller case goes before the grand jury next week, and the DA does not want any egg on his face. Then get out to the railroad depot on Santa Fe Avenue. We have another poor unfortunate found this morning beside a railroad line. 40-year-old white woman.
Right, Skipper.
Another body and Deirdre Muller's ring. The Emperor may soon have to come to terms with the fact that he's wearing no clothes.
When exactly did you get that book of riddles shoved up your ass, Phelps? Is that what your old man paid college tuition for?
You've got to admit, this is looking odd.
Anyone could pawn a ring.
But if you take it along with all of the other indicators...
Cole, Hugo Muller was identified by the school's groundkeeper. He's our guy.
Witnesses have fingered the wrong guy before.
He ran, for God's sakes.
And he always maintained he was set up.
A member of the American Century.
Any Century units, 459 suspects to be taken into custody at the trolley station on Lucas Avenue. Stand by for further.
Wait a minute. Why is it saying Hugo Muller? I've never understood the consistency of this game. You very clearly arrested Eli Rooney for that. This game and its cases have never made sense.
For meals that are satisfying, good eating, and make your mouth water, use Mullingar flour, milled by the same family for generations. Mullingar flour was the first to use steel rollers to process grain into the high-quality flour moms love.
Mom, we're out of Mullingar's!
You can cheer up, son. Call the grocer. A new shipment of Mullingar flour arrives every week. Mullingar flour.
Any Central units, 459 suspects to be taken into custody at the trolley station on Lucas Avenue. Stand by for further.
This is Car 11 King. Go ahead with the further.
11 King, two 459 suspects sighted in the vicinity of the trolley station on Lucas Avenue between Court and Colton.
I like gold dead in the market. Stone cold dead in the market. I like gold dead in the market. She killed nobody but her husband.
You should have iced those folks. You leave no witnesses, you stay out of the post.
I'm not riding all the way to Santa Ana and then on to Cincinnati with you pissing in my ear.
But I'm tired of always being on the lam.
I don't have a choice. A stick-up charge is still a stick-up charge, and I ain't going back inside.
You're both coming with me. Don't do anything stupid.
All right.
Belts!
You gotta get me closer. Shoot out his tires. Wish me luck. Hit him. Clean this asshole off the road.
Of the American Century Broadcasting System. Some swell harmonies right here by Miss Evelyn Knight.
Hmm. Yeah. Give it up, LAPD! Car 11K calling KGPL. Code 4 at the Lucas Avenue trolley station. The 459 suspects are in custody.
Roger, 11K. All units, code 4 on the 459 suspects at the Lucas Avenue trolley station.
And I believe that you do.
I believe.
This little bird told me I was falling.
Be falling.
Yeah, going back to what I said earlier, it's weird inconsistencies like that in this game where it's like, you nailed Rooney for the crime, not Mueller.
How can I help you boys?
Detectives Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. You have a rose gold wedding and engagement ring?
David Bremner. Am I gonna get something for this pledge? Gave that bum money, now you guys are gonna leave me short.
How much did you give him?
$50.
Try another number.
20?
Try 10. Feel lucky you're getting it.
I have the rings right here.
What's this mark here?
Maker's mark. Usually traceable. That one came from Hartfield's Jewelry down on Broadway.
Thanks for the tip. Does this mark mean anything?
Hallmark. Gives you an idea of the quality.
What have you got on the guy who brought these in?
Goes by the name of Percy B. Shelley. Yeah. Gave an address. 15 Poland Street, London, Tulare County.
Yeah.
Can you give us a description of the man who pawned these rings?
Not sure. Medium height, medium build. Dark hair, I think. Sorry. He just had one of those forgettable faces.
We'll be in touch, Mr. Bremner.
Is investigating alleged communist influence and infiltration in the moving picture industry.
All right.
Must not be considered or interpreted.
We have a problem.
We could have the local troopers check out the Tulare County address.
The address is bogus. Purpose having fun with us. The guy who's been sending the Dahlia letters is also the guy who pawned these rings.
How do you figure that one?
Percy Bysshe Shelley wrote the poem that came with the Dahlia letter. If the Dahlia letters are genuine, then the man who killed Elizabeth Short may have also killed Deirdre Muller.
And how do we prove that, Phelps?
Skip right to the light. We're gonna have to rely on this guy tripping up on his own vanity.
KGPL to all units. Citizen reports man with a gun. Union and Rockwood Street. Union and Rockwood Street. Unit to handle code 2. Identify.
Guess just keep going until I get to it, I guess. Like, not even, like, a freaking, One thing I have a problem with, though, is that people, like... I don't understand how people love the Eagles' color greens. The only reason people actually like that is because of how terrible TV quality was back then. I feel like that's a lot of good... I think a lot of people are just nostalgic for it, but it's like... Does it really look that good?
Phelps!
Man, this street crime is really up here.
I get the point.
Okay, go ahead.
11 King, citizen reports man with a gun at the intersection of Union Avenue and Rockwood Street. 11 King, code 2.
Officer needs help, 10.
God damn it! I said cough it up! I'm not gonna say it again.
Say for Gaia! Show my yeah!
That's it, old man. I've had enough of your gibberish.
Hey, Give it up, LAPD.
Hurry, you can still catch him.
But yeah, I just don't understand how people like it. I don't like the. I think the creamsicles are kind of eh too. Don't like them. There are always worse looking unis though, I will concede that. The fucking Packer Acme's, oh my gosh. Those are some of the worst. I don't know how anyone likes those. Those are some of the worst. The Broncos, brown and gold, brown and whatever. Like, freaking. Oh. My top five. And this is in no particular order, but the best is the Titans Powder Blues, or the Oiler Powder Blues, sorry. That's not debate. That's not up for debate.
Cole, come on!
Those Powder Blues are fire. The Cardinal Red, like the old Cardinal one, the ones that Pat Tillman was running around, absolute goodness. Oh my gosh, I freaking flew.
You boys ready? Follow me.
We should keep this development with the Rays.
We're all on the same team, Rusty.
Chain of command, Phelps. The skipper will decide who needs to know. You got it?
I get it, Rusty. Hard, isn't it?
Yeah. I look after all the rail depots.
What have you got?
The Negro, Nelson Gaines, called it in. I came down here to make sure him and the other guy, Jameson, stuck around.
Jameson found the body?
Something like that. Guy makes me sick.
Yeah. We'll talk to the coroner. Keep an eye on both of them.
Detective Phelps and Galloway, homicide. Can you tell me exactly what happened?
We were shunting cars over to the main line when I saw this man here lying on top of this woman. The woman wasn't moving and seemed to be in a bad way.
What time was this?
About 7:30 this morning, sir.
Thanks for your help. Have you given Patrolman Hart your details?
I have, sir.
Thank you. You can go now. Someone was trying to get her to come home. We could go over to the lot and see what they know about her.
That's going to be difficult, Cole. Keystone Studio lot closed back in 41.
Of course, another bar.
Maybe someone at Mensch's will remember her. This is a chit for personal items, not booze. It's not even worth investigating.
Yeah.
What are you thinking, Ray?
The city keeps tossing us dead bodies. We're just running to catch up.
Doesn't give me anything to go on. It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Got here.
White female, approximately 40 years of age, lipstick smudges on the face, but no writing, at least nothing legible. A blunt force trauma to the temple, nose, and eye regions. Ligature marks point to the probable cause of death being strangulation.
Any idea of the time of death?
From her temperature, after midnight would be my guess.
Smell?
Very good. There is the usual evacuation smell, but it appears she's been living rough for quite some time.
Very strong smell of alcohol.
Yeah. Well, the autopsy will tell, but I would assume that she was inebriated.
Another missing ring.
Certainly seems I've been swabbing a lot of bare fingers recently.
Can you be more exact about the time of death?
No later than 2 a.m. The state the body was in, a 1 or 2 hour window is the best I can do.
Detective Phelps, LAPD homicide.
John Ferdinand Jameson.
We need you to answer some questions, John.
If you don't mind, I prefer Ferdinand.
Don't push your luck, knucklehead.
What were you doing to the body, Ferdinand?
Are you sure you won't be upset?
Try me, Ferdinand.
I was kissing her. It's not against the law.
Shut up.
There's no
Take
law
your
against
beating
it.
Like a man.
Turn out your pockets, Ferdinand. Classic Carmine. Is this yours, Ferdinand?
No. I found it near her purse. I thought she could use some lipstick.
Rusty, stop! Don't hit him. You went through her purse?
It wasn't like she needed it. I took a look.
Did you take any money?
Wasn't any to take. I found her lipstick and her matchbook over on the mat. Not much else.
All right.
You found the body?
Yes, I did. I work here. I was coming off shift and headed home.
Yeah. Why didn't you report the body, Jameson? Do you know how this is going to look to a jury?
A jury? What gives? I could tell that she was dead. I came through here about midnight last night. She wasn't here then.
Let me belt him again.
You're under arrest, Jameson. We'll see how this plays out. Until then, you can think a little on how you'd like to be treated if you were found dead.
I'm telling you, it's not illegal. Me and some friends of mine...
Clyde, you get this sack of shit into a cell, I'll deal with him later.
Sure, Rusty.
Oh, my God. I love this.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on Levine's Liquor. Close the store to the Santa Fe Avenue rail yard, if possible.
Just a moment, Detective. Closest store would be the one at 939 South Hope Street.
Thank you.
Read that those goddamn Chinese want to sell the relief food that we're sending them?
Yeah. Yeah, I read about that.
These people are starving. They can't do that.
They want to sell the food to fund the civil war against the communists.
Really? I guess that's okay, then.
Armies can't fight without food. You spend all your money on weapons, but you still have to have the will to fight. Fortunately, the Reds will win in China.
Watch your mouth. You know what you're saying?
The people of this country open to a king. You think the Chinese will balk at an emperor if they are starving?
So you better not be sending me in another freaking king. Freaking thing. Or we's gonna have problems. God, it sucks that the game knows I'll do it.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
LAPD, Phelps and Galloway. We're making inquiries into the murder of Evelyn Summers.
Evelyn? She's dead?
You knew Evelyn Summers, mister? Yeah.
Robbins. Yeah. Yes, I knew Evelyn. I was a good friend of her ex-husband. She kept some of her stuff here.
Can you show us, please?
Sure. Come this way.
You got some fine stock here, Mr. Robbins. You know, you let us take some for the road, this case might get solved a lot quicker.
He's joking, Mr. Robbins.
She kept a bed here, but I probably shouldn't have let her. An alcoholic in a liquor store, that was never gonna work out, was it?
We'll take a look around. She wasn't always such a loner. Evelyn was reading Aristotle?
Evelyn wasn't stupid. The only stupid thing about her was her need to drink.
And she was borrowing books from Grosvenor McCaffrey.
Oh, yeah, I thought they had bowling alleys back in the day.
Bowling alley. Baseball. Maybe Evelyn did something other than drink in her spare time.
Rawlings. I know that place. Corner of 9th and Grand. A lot of cops bowl there on Tuesday nights.
I'm guessing Evelyn hadn't held down a job for quite some time before she was killed.
When exactly did Evelyn work in the pictures?
A few years ago. She worked in legal copyrights for music.
All right, we're gonna go with the doubt first. Everything here from here was the truth.
Do you know a friend of Evelyn's by the name of McCaffrey?
Not personally.
We're struggling for leads, Robbins. Did she know McCaffrey?
She idolized him. From what I gather, the feeling was far from mutual. He seems to peddle a revolutionary stance, fixing the ills of society. You could see how it would appeal to down and outs like Evelyn.
We're trying to account for Evelyn's movements yesterday.
She came by in the morning.
A social visit? To pick up some of her things?
She had a couple of bucks and bought a quart of rye.
Any idea where the money came from?
She didn't mention it. But she did say the booze was a present for a boy. She said they had been fighting and she had to make it up to him.
Were you and Evelyn close, Mr. Robbins?
Not many people will be sad she's gone. I'll be one of the few.
We got the impression that Evelyn had been sleeping rough of late.
It became difficult for me to have her staying here. Her mother was trying to get her back on the straight and narrow. She's old now. And to be honest, you have to have a good reason to want to get back on.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Robbins.
No problem. Hey, I'd like to make arrangements for the funeral. You think I could get in touch with Evelyn's mother?
Put in a call to the watch commander at Central Station, Mr. Robbins. He'll be trying to reach the next kin.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Get the guy, huh? Evelyn never hurt anybody.